All right, guys, so we got June 17th today, and this is Daily Grind. Into Ghost World. Call me crazy. See what we got. Also, I can't help that thing down there. Got the silver. That's sometimes what happens. I've never actually done it. Got the silver before without. Right, we got. Is that right? 66? I think you start at 1040. Wow, 66 off that. Jeez. Who knew? Try it's ghost after all. You don't have to worry about being knocked down. So it's a good chance to try cards you wouldn't normally use, basically. That's pretty much it. I could try the. Think that's the spike.
Thank you.
that is two down. Yeah, let's try to respond. Oh, it's the Prisvani Beast. Where did I get Spider from? I don't know. I gotta change this thing up a little bit, though. Let's do that. Yeah. So, it's actually a really nice day out here now. It was way hot earlier. That's why I did record outside. Yeah, 1250, and we're 1176 now. Two more races to go. Yeah, if we do what we did there, we could hit gold. And I've never actually gone from unranked to gold in a matter of five races. That'd just be crazy. Right, then. Just gotta pick the right cars. Let's try that. See what we got. Bug? No. A couple Panavarinas. How many do we have? Six? Or maybe five, actually. Maybe six.
Thank you.
We did get 66 off the first one. Let's check out the dodge. Let's do it, yeah. I want to see if my theory is correct. If it is, the ranks will be lower towards my level, towards my rank. Let's see. Oh, Lord, no. Okay, so I just got lucky, I guess, with the first couple races. It will. Well, if I had that car in a race, what do you want me to do, game? Just seriously. Oh. I just wish the game was a little bit more balanced for people. And multiplayer, that kind of stuff. And it was a little bit more fair to people. It looked at their specific car, not their position in the actual race. Or it obviously will take the position into account, but it'll also take how far from a rank you are from the other cars, something like that. And base your points off that, kind of, instead of just the position. So, yeah. I gotta fix a couple things, but what are you gonna do about it? Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.